Hi, guys. Well, we've made a lot of progress since the last time I did a video update on the International Loadstar project. So, this won't be super long, but I will show you the end result that we're at right now. And then I've got some fast motion painting video and then some still shots that I'll throw into the video, and you'll see where we're at right now. So without further ado, let's start with the chassis. We've got a painted, well, 2 to 3 coats of chassis saver and 2 to 3 coats of single stage acrylic enamel gloss black over that. So and we got the engine and trans are in, fuel tank, underbody box, all kinds of good stuff. And then we've got some cabs in the barn too with some work done to them. So after that, I guess I'll switch to the video and I'll put some subtitles in so you can see what's going on, and yeah, hope you enjoy.